Biography. Shreya Petrov was born of Jewish parents in Leningrad. Both of Shreya Petrov's parents, Petr Shreya and Bella Breda, moved from the former Pale of Settlement to Leningrad in the 1920s to attend college. Shreya Petrov spent his early pre-war years in Leningrad and was evacuated from the besieged city to a village in the Ural Mountains. The future writer and his mother returned to Leningrad in the summer of 1944, his father serving as a captain, and, subsequently, a major, in a tank brigade, and, subsequently, a lieutenant commander in the Baltic Fleet. In 1959, Shreya Petrov graduated from Leningrad First Medical School and subsequently served in the army as a physician. In 1966 he received a PhD from the Leningrad Institute of Tuberculosis. He married Emilia Polyak in 1962, and their son Maxim D. Shreya was born in 1967, already after the family moved from Leningrad to Moscow. From 1967 to 1978, Shreya Petrov worked as a researcher at the Gamaleya Institute of Microbiology in Moscow. He was fired from a senior research position after his decision to apply for an exit visa. In 1979 to 1987, Shreya Petrov and his family were refused NICs and endured persecution by the Soviet authorities. Shreya Petrov entered the literary scene as a poet and translator in the late 1950s. Upon the suggestion of Boris Slutsky, the poet adopted the pen name David Petrov. This assimilatory gesture did not simplify the publication of Shreya Petrov's poetry in the Soviet Union. Most of his writings were too controversial for Soviet officialdom and remained in the writer's desk drawer or circulated in samizdat. Shreya Petrov's first collection of verse, Canvases, did not appear until 1967. With great difficulty, Shreya Petrov was admitted to the Union of Soviet Writers in 1976. His poem, My Slavic Soul, brought repressive measures against the author, a Jewish refusenik expelled from the Union of Soviet Writers. Shreya Petrov was unable to publish in the USSR. Galleys of two of his books were broken in retaliation for his decision to emigrate. In spite of bullying and arrests by the KGB, Shreya Petrov's last Soviet decade was productive. He wrote two novels, several plays, a memoir, and many stories and verses. He was granted permission to emigrate in 1987. Shreya Petrov's best-known novel, Herbert and Nelly, was the first to depict the exodus of Soviet Jews and the life of refuseniks in limbo. Since the publication of its first part in Israel in 1986, Herbert and Nelly has gone through three editions, most recently in 2014 in Moscow. After a summer in Italy, in August 1987, Shreya Petrov and his family arrived in Providence, Rhode Island, the home of David Shreya Petrov and Emilia Shreya for the next 20 years. In Providence he worked as a medical researcher at Brown University Roger Williams Hospital. Emigration brought forth a stream of new literary works and publications. The writer and his wife currently reside in Brookline, MA, where Shreya Petrov devotes himself to writing full-time. The works of David Shreya Petrov have been translated into English, Belarusian, Croatian, French, Hebrew, Japanese, Georgian, Lithuanian, Macedonian, Polish, and other languages. Books in English translation. Dinner with Stalin and Other Stories. 2014 Syracuse, NY. Runner-up for the 2014 Edward Lewis Wallant Award. Autumn in Yalta. A Novel and Three Stories, 2006, Syracuse, New York. Jonah and Sarah, Jewish Stories of Russia and America, 2003, Syracuse, New York. Books in Russian, Poetry Nevin Poems, Poetry, 2011, St. Petersburg, Russia, Lines Figures Bodies, A Book of Poems, Poetry, 2010, St. Petersburg, Russia, Two Books. Poems, Poetry, 2009, Philadelphia, USA. Form of Love, Poetry, 2003, Moscow, Russia. Drums of Fortune, Poetry, 2002, Moscow, Russia. Petersburg, Doge, Poetry, 1999, St. Petersburg, Russia. Lost Soul, Poetry, 1997, Providence, Rhode Island, USA. Villa Borghese, Poetry, 1992, Holyoke, MA, USA. Song About a Blue Elephant, Poetry, 1990, Holyoke, MA, USA. Canvases, Poetry, 1967, Moscow, Russia. Fiction: The Story of My Beloved, or The Spiral Staircase, Novel, 2013, Moscow, Russia. The Third Life, Novel, 2010, Lugansk, Ukraine. Cup for the Gefilte Fish, Stories, 2005, Moscow, Russia. These Strange Russian Jews, Two Novels, 2004, Moscow, Russia. The Tostemar Castle, Novel, 2001, Tallinn, Estonia. The French Cottage, Novel, 1999, Providence, Rhode Island, USA. Herbert and Nellie, Novel, 1992, Moscow, Second Ed., 2006, St. Petersburg, Russia, Third Ed., 2014, Moscow, Russia. Novels published serially but not in book form. Model of Life, Novel, 2009-2010. Juden's Redemption, Novel, 2005-2006. Non-fiction. Hunt for the Red Devil, a novel with microbiologists, memoir, 2010, Moscow, Russia. Vodka and Pastries, a novel with writers, memoir. Novel, 2007, St. Petersburg, Russia. Jenrik Sapger, avant-garde classic, criticism and biography, with Maxim D. Shreya, criticism, 2004, St. Petersburg, Russia. Gold-domed Moscow, memoir. Novel, 1994, Baltimore, Maryland, USA. Friends and Shadows, memoir. Novel, 1989, New York, New York, USA. Poetry and Labor, Essays, 1977, Moscow, Russia. Poetry and Science, Essays, 1974, Moscow, Russia. Edited by Jenrik Sapger, Shorter and Longer Poems, co-edited with Maxim D. Shreya, 2004, St. Petersburg, Russia.